Totally tore right now, and we just got held on really hard. It's probably a nickel-sized hill, and that really hurt. We're stuck sideways, and it's coming down. What are Jake's doing?
He's inside.
We all jumped in our vehicles as fast as we could. Getting closer and closer. What do you know? A whole bunch of snow.
No, back up and stay there. Okay, that's it.
Snow's a little deep.
Hold on. Back up. Go forward. Back up. And don't turn your wheel. Keep it. Hold on. Okay. Back up. More. More. More.
Okay, I got stuck again.
Yeah.
It's alright, I'll pull him out.
Jeez.
Jeep for the rescue.
Jeep to the rescue. We are over the pass, or over the top of the pass, I should say. found a camp spot for us off some little trail. Mostly flat, I think it'll do. Just fine. Right, Mitch?
What?
Looks like a nice spot.
Yeah.
I think so.
He maxed out his flex.
Oh, and I didn't even video it. Yeah. Off the main trail, but it's not like it matters. Well, we got the camp set up. Jake made the fire, we cut some wood. Mitch pretty much set up everything else. Cause he's a boss. Beautiful out here, it was storming. Now it's just gorgeous. T-shirt weather. Right, Mitch?
What?
I said right?
Yeah.
Are you warming up beans, Mitch?
Huh?
You warming up beans?
Yeah, beans and the corn.
I can rearrange the...
I'll do it in here.
No, I'm saying for the steaks. I can rearrange and we can put it and I can watch it.
Here are the steaks.
Leave me the knife.